He never went to school beyond the day he turned 16. And I can't say that I know what being that poor really means. He wouldn't be mistaken for a man of high degree, but he was just as smart as anyone to be. The first thing I remember till the day I moved away, up at every morning, I don't believe he missed a day. It was always after sundown when he pulled up in the yard. He put me on the tractor, let me drive him to the barn. Plower, planter, acre, baler, they were all the same to me. When I grow up a farmer, watch me play. In my imagination, I was really making hay. I graduated high school just before I turned 18. College when I had a change of dream. I'd wear a damned old necktie like those city fellers do, and move out in the suburbs like a million other fools. I met a brown-haired beauty who was sweet as she could be. The day that we married, he stood right there next to me. I knew that he was tired and he seemed so out of place. Never said a word, but it was written